Why'd you run out?
What's the point of an invisibility room if you don't silence your phone? It was childish, sneaking out like that.
Okay.
Oh. I'm fine. I'm with Alan. Finds the soul it was waiting for. What are you doing?
Saving your life.
Are you okay?
You're gonna realize you don't belong here. Never have.
Alan.
Pretty amazing to get me out of your hair, huh?
I didn't say that, you did. I'm so sorry.
Your boyfriend?
No.
Oh. I'm talking about you killing my mom.
Oh, I know you wish I was dead instead of Justin.
I don't wish you were dead. I have to know. I don't believe you.
Take it easy. How did it feel?
It hurts.
It was impressive. There's more to the story, isn't there?
I told you everything I know, Alec.
Did you?
You felt that way. When your hair tired and disappeared. You were right.
They can see into me. I would have done the same thing.
I can buy you some time.
How?
Kill him, I die too.
Everybody stand down.
Alright, let's get to work.
Where's the sword?
Jonathan destroyed.